to replace your shoulder blades smack dab in the center of the ball. Things to look out for, you're going to want to tuck your chin, keep your pelvis in line with your hips, try not to turn your feet up, okay? Keep your wrist flat.